OneUI 7 customization. In this video, I will show you top 5 OneUI 7 customization for your Samsung S24 Ultra, S24 Ultra, Z Fold 6. Recently, Samsung added the OneUI 7 update to different models like Samsung S24 series, Z Fold, Z Fold 6, Z Fold 5. So if you have Samsung device running the OneUI 7 version or recently update OneUI 7, this is the best video for you to customize your OneUI 7 device. All these settings are new in the latest OneUI 7 version. So first one is the new quick setting and notification panel. In the OneUI 7, here when swipe down the notification panel from the top on your device, you can see the pencil icon at the top. Now here you can find the panel setting option on the top left corner. Tap on it. Now here we see two options, separate and together. So when you select the separate option, you can swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to open the quick setting panel, and swipe down from the left side to check the notification. So let's see, when you swipe down from the right side, you can see the quick panel on your device, or when you swipe down from the left side, you can see the only notification. So you can adjust the notification panel notification on your device. If you want to customize it, again swipe down the notification panel twice, tap on a setting gear icon. Now long press the any icon and you can move like this. So this is the very helpful feature, and you can easily customize your favorite. If you want to move media player or a dark mode to top or a bottom, also edit in the buttons you want on your device. Just tap on a minus icon to remove it, or select from the bottom of the list to add to the quick panel list. So you can easily customize. Also you can move, play music or media output at the top if you want to show which music you play on your device. So you can easily customize quick setting tiles, or also change the panel setting as a separate or together you want on your device. So very helpful feature, or you can easily customize it on your device. Second, now bar. This is the very helpful feature if you want to show the live notification, live match score, live cricket score, live football score on your device. So first of all, you need to enable this feature on your device by go to settings on your phone, scroll down until you can see the lock screen and AOD option. Tap on it. Here you can find the navbar option on your latest OneUI 7 device. So tap on it. Check the information you need right now and start essential feature without unlocking your phone. So without unlock, you can also check the live match score on the status bar. Also you can see, so sports from Google Maps, Samsung Health. This is the list of all live notifications you get on your lock screen or status bar. Sports from Google Maps, Samsung Health, interpreter, clock, voice recorder, Samsung Notes, emergency sharing. Also tap on sports from Google. If you are a sport lover, tap on sports from Google settings. Here you can find the different here you can see the different teams and leagues. You can search also in recommended. You can find top event, ICC event, Premier League, La Liga, UEFA Champion League, Indian Super League, NBA. So you can see the different just tap on the team. Here we select NBA. Now follow the team you want to show the live match score on the lock screen or status bar on your device, and tap on a finish. Just follow your team to watch the live match score. Now go to lock your phone, and at the bottom middle you can see the available live. Here which you can see the maps, because maps is live on my device. You can also see the Samsung Health. You can easily access it like this. To view at a top, tap on it to see the detail. You can also, when you unlock your device, at the top you can find it status bar. Tap on it to show it. Also change like this in the status bar. So very helpful feature now bar on your latest OneUI 7 device. You can access it using lock screen also and status bar. Third, now brief. Now brief feature is helpful to quickly remind your meetings, next business meeting or your event on your device. You can quickly add it from the widget section, or also you can find the setting. Again, go to settings on your device. In the same section, you can find the now brief. Get a personalized briefing with the suggested content and action. So you can toggle on or toggle off it. Also, you can use a widget. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on the widget And at the top, you can find the NowBrief. Tap on it. Now tap on it. Tap on add. Now NowBrief is add. Now tap on it again. You can see the good morning message, good evening message. You can also add your important option. Tap on a setting gear icon to customize NowBrief on your device. Here you can get a personalized briefing with suggested content. So you need to select the content to include. Tap on it. Now here you can find the list of details. You can see in the NowBrief, health and wellness, travel, event and task, routine, digital well-being, communication, memory, gallery story, traffic update, news, smart home, music podcast, YouTube shorts. You can see the all details on your device. So you can check it on your. So this is the option. You can enable it to show the content on the home screen quickly, like event, health, wellness, your travel route, etc. Fourth, enlarge the folder and increase the decrease the app size. This is the new added feature on the latest OneUI 7 version. So we can just long press the folder and you can find the enlarge option. So tap on it. Now enlarge the folder on your device. So you can now go back settings, go back. You can see the same folder and enlarge on your device. To shrink it again, long press it and tap on shrink. So quite helpful feature. This you can also increase and decrease the app size. Tap on hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a settings gear icon at the bottom right. And you can find the option app size, apply to home and app screen. Here you can increase or decrease the app size. Also enable or disable app labels or widget labels. So you can see remove the app name or widget name from the widget on your device. So you can also customize using this new OneUI 7 home screen setting on your latest Samsung device. And the last one is the new lock screen clock style and a lock screen widget. So when you lock your phone, you can see the clock style and widget if you add. So if you want to see the new lock screen clock style on OneUI 7, tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on the wallpaper and style at the bottom left corner. Here you can see the lock screen wallpaper, tap on it. Now at the top, you can see the lock screen clock style and a add widget option to add widget to lock screen. So tap on a clock style. Here you can change font and color. Tap on a style to see the clock style. Here you can see the different clock style available on your latest OneUI 7. So last two is the new clock style add on the latest OneUI 7 device. This is the new clock style added. You can also see show weather information option in the clock style or show date above the clock in a clock style. So you can see the new clock style in the latest OneUI 7 also customized like this. You can customize it. Also adjust you want on your device on the lock screen like this. So this is the very helpful feature. You can easily customize lock screen on the lock on your latest OneUI 7 device. Also add a widget. Just again tap on the lock screen wallpaper, tap on add widget. Here you can see the different widget available on your device. You can add multiple widget, like here we select the battery status. Also we add the clock in the lock screen, world clock, like add the world clock. So you can see the multiple widget add to the lock screen. So very helpful feature, or also you can easily customize on your device. So this is the all new OneUI 7 customization settings you must apply to your Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra, S24 Ultra, Z Fold 6, Z Flip 6, or any other Samsung OneUI 7 supported device. That's it. Please like it, share it.